day a perfect stranger will approach in a coach and arrange a little tour for your inspection of his priceless art collection, which reposes in his bedroom and his attics. This art exhibit he would show to you might be anything from a postcard to a stereopticon view. So remember, when you're walking, never stop. When you hear these fighting words, go call a cop. May I show you my Currier and Ives? Shall we go when my tally-ho arrives? We can rest our feet upon a pile of real Americana and get cozy with a book of Plutarch's Lives. I've a snow scene of New Hampshire in the wintertime and some tintypes of my seven former wives. If you show me where your hat is, I will show you where my flat is. For the place I hang my hat is where we, oh my dear, well that is where I hang my handsome Currier and Ives. May I show you my Currier and Ives? I must see that your love for art revives. I've a very fetching etching of a ballet dancer stretching and a still life of some cottage cheese and chives. I've a picture of New Hampshire in the summertime. We can look at that until the wine arrives. When my nosy butler shoves off, will you take your coat and gloves off? Take that hat with all the doves off. When the chandelier above's off, we can really see the color.